So here we have the next question, which is question number 35 on the board, which says 4 blocks of different masses m1, m2, m3 and m4, the value of all the masses are given to us here in the question, are connected with light in extensible strings as shown in the figure. This system is pulled along a frictionless surface by a horizontal force of 36 Newton. The force pulling the block of mass m1 will be, see here, this is the force, that is the external force which is given to us, and this force is pulling all these blocks. Okay, this is a question which is based on connected motion. So all these blocks will be moving in this direction, that is the direction of the external force, with same acceleration. Now, can you find out that acceleration? Obviously. Let's try to solve this question further. So, for the further solution of this question, what do I need to find out? I need to find out the acceleration A with which all these blocks are moving. And again, I'll say all these blocks will move with the same acceleration. And that I can get by dividing the external force with the total mass. Now, the total mass M will be the sum of all the 4 masses. Okay. So, what's the value of M1, M2, M3 and M4? See here, M1 is 1 kg. M2 is 2 kg, M3 is of mass 1 kg and M4 is of mass 5 kg. So, the total mass will be 5 plus 1, 6 plus 2, 8 plus 1, 9. So, the total mass of the system is 9 kg. Now, the acceleration will come out to be 36 divided by 9, that is 4 meter per second square. It means all these blocks are moving with this acceleration, that is 4 meter per second square. Now, in this question, we need to find out the force by which this M1 is being pulled in the direction of motion. So, here you can see there is a string attached and the tension in that string is going to be that force, and the tension can be calculated by the formula M1 into A. So, what I just going to do is, I will multiply the mass M1 of this block with the acceleration with which this block is moving. So, this T will be equal to 1 into 4, that is 4 Newton. So, let's have a quick look on the options. So, here by having a look at the options, we can see that option number 2 is the right option. So, let's write it. The answer of this question is option number 2. I hope this question is clear to you. Now, let's take up the next question, that's question number 36.